Hey guys, it's Casey Castaway, and welcome to my Let's Play of Hocus Pocus. This is Episode 4, Destination Home, Level 8. So I don't know if this level's gonna be quite as difficult as the last one or whatnot, but I finished the last level with 2% health, because they no longer really like to give health potions anymore. And that has been a trend in this entire episode. So we just have to be really careful. These guys are already taking a lot of health off of me. And it's been spawning enemies. I don't know if it just spawns them slower or what, but it's spawning them where I'm walking a lot now. You're proving to be a worthy candidate for the council. In the next level, you will battle the evil wizard Trolladon. Okay, so we got a long way to go back up these stairs. I guess we'll go down here first. So they just spawn them right on top of me there. I should have saved that power up. Used it here. Alright. Ooh! Wow. So I'm already down to 52%. But there's only 5 crystals in this level, so I mean, we're already at 3 crystals, so maybe it'll be a short one. Our gold key to get that one. So that'll probably be our last crystal. Oh man, see, that was a big mistake. You don't want to fall in lava and you don't want to fall in swamps. Oh, I thought he was gone. All right. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. It's looking promising. Thank you. 28% health. Alright, let's go get that last crystal. I think we got it now. Alright, well, yeah, so we missed the treasure, I guess, but, yeah, we got the time bonus, so that's good. But, thanks for watching, and like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.